One of the biggest golf tournaments in the world teed off this morning. Fans gathered at Augusta National Golf Club for the Masters.
Well, the big news this week, Tiger Woods will play this year. Eyewitness News Bailey Smith reports there's excitement here at home to see Tiger's return.
Many golf fans have the dream of one day making it to the Augusta National Golf Club to watch the Masters. But for those who can't make it in person, they'll do the next best thing. Hit the green in the tri-state.
Watching the Masters today, I've really got the itch to get out and play.
And this year, Tiger Woods is back on the course after 17 months of missing a PGA event after the car wreck that nearly cost him his leg in 2021.
It's amazing for him to fight through everything he's been through physically and mentally, for him to come out and play the way he is.
Many golfers say the Masters just wouldn't be the same without Tiger.
I think Tiger brings a lot to it as far as what he brings to the game, and it's good for golf for him to be there, and playing well for him would be just a plus.
He still can win any major he plays in, and just to have him back will bring the game of golf up for sure.
The tournament is still missing a key player. For the first time in 28 years, three-time champion Phil Mickelson is not competing.
It's sad. I'm left-handed, so I always root for lefty.
I think it's missing a little bit without him, just because he's always show some fireworks while he's there and everything, so I wish he was there.
Several golfers say they've been tuning into the Masters on their phones between swings. But if they don't root for the GOAT, who will they be cheering for?
I cheer for Tiger. I'll be cheering for Bryson DeChambeau this year. I like the way he hits the ball.
I'm a big Dustin Johnson fan. I like him.
Bubba Watson, he's left-handed.
And maybe one day, they'll get to witness the greatness in person. In Evansville, Bailey Smith, Eyewitness News.